Okay, students, in this video I will show you how to configure the access control list. So this is my pre-configured topology where I have configured all the IP addresses and DNS server and the web server. So in the DNS server settings, I will show you that I have set up a web page known as www.abc.com and the IP address of the web page is 30.0.0.20. So this is my web server. So if I will go to any of these computers and I open, for example, if I will open the web browser and here I will type www.abc.com. So then I will get this information that this is my ACL practical. So now my purpose of access control list is that from a laptop, the laptop should be able to ping to the web server, only ping, but should not be able to access the web page by using port number 80. Now remember, port number 80 is used for HTTP service, and these two computers, they should be able to access this web server. But later on I will show you another practical on PC0. Okay, to block the traffic going to web server, I have to create the access control list on this router. So these are very simple. So basically what I have to do, I have to create access list and I have to enter into enable mode, then go to config t. After that I have to enter commands like access list, give a number, and that number has to be between 100 to 199. Then I have to type my command. My command is I want to block web traffic. So web traffic is TCP traffic, so I have to give the command deny TCP from where? From my local computer, which I have got an IP address of 10.0.0.10. This is my local laptop number. Okay, so I have to give command host 10.0.0.10. Now to where I want to block, I want to block to web server which I got IP address of 30.0.0.20. So then I have to type host is 30.0.0.20. what type of traffic, what type of TCP traffic I want to block, that's very important. So I have to block the traffic equal to EQ number 80. So 80 port I want to block. Now after that I have to give a command that otherwise I want to permit all type of traffic. So I want to block only TCP traffic from a computer which is host 10.0.0.10, which is my laptop IP address, to the web server, and I want to block port number 80. Otherwise, if I want to permit all type of traffic, I must give this command access list same number 100, then I will say permit. What I want to permit? I want to permit IP traffic from where? From anywhere to anywhere. So from coming from anywhere to anywhere means all type of traffic I want to permit. So this is my access list. Now I have to configure this access list to one of the port. So which port I have to apply? So because remember, the extended access list can be applied anywhere in the topology, but we prefer to apply that access list on the closest port of the router. So the closest port on the router to this laptop is port gigabit 00 of first router. Okay, then I have to decide in which direction I have to apply. So then you have to think about that, in which direction the traffic will be traveling when this access list will actually check whether the traffic has to be blocked or traffic has to be denied. So basically, starting traffic from this laptop going to this web server, it must go inside the router through port gigabit 00. Okay, all right, now let me open up those ports which are not by default open. Always show port numbers, and then I will press okay. Now you can see this is port number gigabit 00. So again, I will go to the router. Then I will select that port. Say interface gigabit 0/0. Then I will apply that access list. So the command is IP access group. So which group number I have to allocate? I have to allocate the same number which I have used as access control list numbers. So access group will be 100. In which direction should be in? That's all. Now I have applied that access list on this router. Now let us see what impact it will cause. Okay. Now when I will open this web browser on my laptop, I will type the same URL www.abc.com. Okay. See what happens. Request timeout. Why? Because I have blocked the web traffic. Okay. Can I ping from this laptop to the server? Yes, it is. Ping is allowed, but web service not allowed. Okay. Now let me do another experiment. Okay. If I type, say, www.abc.com. Okay, you know that this traffic is blocked. Okay. Request timeout. What will happen if I change the protocol from HTTP to HTTPS? Because HTTPS has got different port number. It's not on port number 80. This is on port number 443. So now you can see that by using HTTPS, you can reach to the web server. Because I haven't blocked port number 443. Okay. Let's check this computer. So desktop, same thing. Okay. If I type www.abc.com. Okay, it's working with the HTTP. If I change to HTTPS, okay, go. Anyway, means to check it, let us start again. I will type HTTPS www.abc.com. It's working. Now I want to show you, if I will write another access list on this router only for this PC. Okay, see then what happens. So I will start a new access list. I don't want to modify the existing access list. I want to show you a new one. Okay. Access list maybe 120. Okay. Deny TCP from host. Now I want to deny from host 10.0.0.20. 10.0.0.20 to host my web server. So my web server is 30.0.0.20. 30.0.0.20. Now this time I will say equal to 443. 443 is the port for HTTPS. Okay. Yes, my IP address is wrong. So I forget to enter dot here. So that's why it gave me the error. Now should be fine now. Mistake. Now next command I have to give access list 120. Okay, permit IP any. Okay, done. Now I will apply on interface. So I will go to interface gigabit 0/0. So IP access group 120 now, because this is different access list, 120. Now let's check it. Okay. Now I will go to this computer. If I will type www.abc.com, okay, yes is permitted because I haven't blocked port number 80, but as soon as I will change it to HTTPS, see what happens. Go. Okay. Request timeout. So this is a demonstration of access list, that how the access list they do work. Okay, I hope that you will enjoy this one. So if there is any question, please send me some comments so I will clarify those ones.